might describe some of the ways that you express love to your spouses or your children or grandchildren. What's interesting, though, is that Jesus practiced and lived these five ways. He didn't have to read the book, but he lived and demonstrated the kind of love for us using all of these different ways. Acts of service. Jesus lived a life of service. He healed the sick. He taught people. He fed hungry crowds. And then, of course, in the greatest act of service, he laid down his life on the cross. Physical touch. Jesus was not afraid to make physical contact with people, especially the sick. He touched the leper, the blind, the dead son of the widow. He embraced children. He was never afraid to demonstrate his love by touching other people. Words of affirmation. You know that Jesus spoke kindly to others. Yes, his words would be challenging, but he always reminded people that they were loved by God and that they had dignity and worth. To his own disciples, he said, "I call you my friends." Positive, affirming words. Quality time. Jesus spent time with people. He sat at the table with people. He spent time in their homes. He taught people at great lengths. Jesus never waved people off. He always had time to sit in their company. And finally, gift giving. You know, not only did Jesus gift us with his own life, but he also said to the apostles, "I will send you the Holy Spirit." An important gift. He has gifted us with the same Holy Spirit and with the Eucharist and with so many other graces. So we really have a good role model in Jesus when it comes to expressing love and in the many ways that people